Jordan, Mariah, Matthew McConaughey, and George Sampson. What have they got in common? Well, nothing, except that they're all in the Showbiz Hot 5. At 5, remember Katie and Peter Andre's wedding? In fact, how could you forget? The pumpkin carriage, giant tiara, mega bling. Well, get ready for round 2, as they could be doing it all over again. According to reports, the reality show King and Queen are renewing their vows this year, although it's claimed they're going more understated this time around. Jordan, understated. Now that I'd like to see. In at 4. Now, when I was a toddler, the best I had to look forward to was Butter Moon, Rainbow, or a trip to the local playgroup. But listen to how Brangelina's kids spent their afternoon. 3 of Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's tots, including eldest Maddox, took a stroll along the beach in France with Bono and Robert De Niro. That was before popping in to see their heavily pregnant mum, who's holed up at the Lenville Hospital. Next up at 3, expect to see some mini Mariahs in the near future. The Divalicious singer has revealed she's ready to have kids and thinks new husband Nick Cannon will make the perfect father. Mimi promises her children won't be the usual spoiled celebrity offspring though. She admits Hollywoodland might not be the best place for them and plans to keep her little ones out of the spotlight. At 2, looks like quirky is out and traditional is all the rage now in Tinseltown. Just like Jessica Alba, who chose Honor as the name of her baby girl, Matthew McConaughey has also gone a bit old school. He's called his 7-pound, 4-ounce boy, Levi. The actor decided not to follow in the footsteps of one of his siblings, who named his tot after what he was drinking when he was conceived.
My brother's child is Miller.
Miller.
Light, which is
Miller. Yeah. Miller Light.
Yeah.
Using that rule, I'd have to name my child Cranberry and Vodka. Doesn't really work, does it? And my top story at 1. From the mean streets of Warrington to the bright lights of London's West End, George Sampson is making his stage debut. The Britain's Got Talent winner has bagged a 4-week stint on hip-hop dance show Into the Hoods. He'll start in August, so just time enough to buy your tickets. Well, I'm off to book mine, but the Showbiz Hot 5 crew will be back with more later.